this is area again where once again I'm sharing you my little learnings about how to cook you know different kinds of Asian and Western cuisine. Now I'm going to cook the spinach with almonds. Yeah, here is the almonds and this is the spinach. So I saute this in garlic. And come Lisa. Good evening everyone there. I'm cooking now. Saute it with garlic and the sauce is a soy sauce, honey, and a little bit of sherry. This one. So saute the spinach until it's wilted here. This is a healthy food without the meat. Can you see my cooking? What am I cooking? Ayan, nagluluto ulit ako. So it's kind of... Now remember not to put the water because spinach release its own water. So just saute until it's wilted. Here you go. You see the water is coming out from the spinach itself. So no need to put the water when sauteing it. This is my co-friend, co-sous-chef, Lisa. Now it's done. I'm going to add in the sauce, which is a combination of soy sauce, and sherry, and honey. Now the honey that I use is this one. Now here is the honey. And then just add in. No extenders. Remember not to put extenders. Extenders is the MSG and the chicken powder. No, I don't put. Okay, it's done. Maybe I'm gonna use some of the water. It's too watery. Now, here you go. Now it's done. Now here is the almonds. So this is the finished product. Spinach with almonds. Now the next recipe. Is the loin meat. You can use it much better if you use the pork belly with a little fat. Is much better. The taste would be much better than this one. This is a sirloin.
Much better. The
filet mignon.
That's better, nanay, because sirloin but is expensive.
The taste is now I marinated this pork with the coriander lime juice, lime leaf, lemongrass, sugar, brown sugar, garlic, and pepper. And a little bit of vinegar, combination of vinegar and lime juice. So marinate this one like 3 hours, or it's much better if you could marinate it 24 hours. The taste would be much, much better and yummier. So now I'm using the oil. This is canola oil. You can use other kind of oil. Yeah, olive oil is much better. Vegetable oil, I have the vegetable also. But now I would like to use the canola oil. So here you go. Like and subscribe my YouTube channel, which is already Vera. Please. Now I'm going to add in oil, and then I'll just pan fry the meat. Fry it in batches. Don't overcrowd it so that you will evenly cook the meat. Cook it evenly. See? Oh, yummy. Can you see? There you go. I don't know where to put my camera. That's why I'm on the side. Can you put it a little bit here? Thank you, my dear. Now, since this is for the baby, now you can see, if you're only here, you can smell the coriander and the lemongrass. Now, this is a Thai food. If you're cooking a lean meat, don't overcook it because it will be rubbery. Magiging rubbery siya, so don't overcook it.
Stingy.
Yeah? Stingy is ano? So just cook it in batches. Don't overcrowd it so that you will yummy. You know what? This one, this recipe, you can grill it. Okay. Then I'll remove it. Separate for the baby because we don't like the hot one. Okay. And then we'll fry again the other half. This.
Better cook pasta for her.
this is Thai pork with lemongrass and lime juice. No more, I already cooked. Already done. Yeah. So since this is for the oven, I'm going to add in the pepper. How does it taste, Salisa? Can you please look at the camera?
Masarap po.
She's laughing at me. Hello, everyone. I'm sorry, I'm glamorous. I cannot put the lipstick. Okay. So,
it's my turn.
Maybe I'll put a little bit of chili on this one. So since this is for the old wine, I'm gonna add in, you can add the chili flakes if you don't have the, since I don't have the fresh chili, I have the available chili flakes with me, so I'm gonna add in, okay? So, and then I will put back the rest, and then it's done. So I'm gonna post the finished product later, and the complete ingredients. Okay, done. Done? Now this is the finished product. Okay. Yeah. On the side, this is the menu for today. I already, now this is bean sprouts. I blanch it and then strain it. And then you can combine soy sauce, sugar, mirin, and sesame oil and sesame seeds to put in this. This is kind of a Korean food, Korean side dish. Now you can add in the togurashi, the pepper powder from Japan, and it's really yummy. If you're eating in a Korean restaurant, you can eat this. You can, usually they serve this one. Okay, so I'm down for now. And this is what I cooked earlier also. I'm gonna put the meat on top of this one. I sauteed with garlic, onion, and bell peppers and bean sprouts. Okay? So now I'm done. So I will go to put it here. So this is the finished product. It's so yummy. Now, picture perfect. I'll take a picture. Oh, yummy, look at that. And then I will pour in the sauce. So this is the finished product. So I hope you enjoy, everyone, my cooking. Please don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel, Aurea de Vera. Thank you. God bless you all. Bye. bless you. Thank you. Thank you for all those who subscribed already. Please, for those who haven't subscribed yet, my YouTube channel, please do so. Thank you. God bless you all. Bye.